Oh, hi, Stan. Yeah, okay, that's fine. Good luck with your chores. Also, yeah, hello everyone. It's time to start the game. Ah, that's cool. That's cool. How is like the bookshelf is the bookshelf ordering, like the books? Is it going good? Yeah, let's open the game. Excuse me. Functional. Good. Ah, yeah, right, we're here with Gru. Settle up. The Dark Lord Sasibaka is in his castle, you say? That's right, the one up on the volcano. Volcano, yes. And it's off to the east? Demetrescu must have told you, right? But we can't go now, I'm afraid. Oh, but why? The road there is hidden by magic. And we wouldn't want to get lost, would we? Good point. So yeah, right now we're rescuing all the faces that got stolen from fairies. Demon spiders and green snurps. Okay. What's this? How is levels? Yeah, it's everything okay. What's this? Detective found an odd lever. Pull it. Sure. Oh, something opened. Ah, there, okay. A hidden path opened up. Yay. Also, those are the orange caverns or something. Orange juice caverns. Oh, we rescued 850 people. Almost 1,000. Gift of divine power. HP sprinkles, yeah, fine. Yeah. 900, yeah. 900. Oh, a lot of stuff is happening, okay. Yeah, a lot of people, yeah. Ours, here is your water. Wow. Okay, level 7, nice. Snort, oh, snort is amazing. Everybody should have snort, because that's amazing. We've got a lot of time on our hands today. Time for a new look, methinks. Huh? I'll be back in a sec. Ta-da. I don't know how I feel about this. What do you think? Thanks, Stel, for saying that. You look like a different person. But this isn't Hollow Knight. Hollow Knight is the like the final boss. This is then the knight. Or just knight or ghost. However, ghost is also fine. Yeah, like we have to kill Hollow Knight in the... Yeah. It's kind of funny because like, yeah. We're playing just as the knight. Like he doesn't have a name. Okay, who now? Okay, the knight has to friendship everybody because everybody's like so low level. Okay, nobody likes Banshee Tears. Let's see if I'm... Yeah, sure. Yes, spend gold. Okay, Hollow Knight wants a toy tank. Okay. The knight, I mean. I said Hollow Knight myself, no. Yes. What is separating those? Okay. Whatever. Outings, let's see. Fitness studio, the night and solar. Let's get some sweaty at the gym. Neat, an outing with solar. There's something stuck to my shoe. Oof, might be a good time to stop. I'm pooped. Shall we head back for a bite to eat? Oh, I think I've earned something sweet. I won't argue with that. Concern and something else? Price. A gorilla protein. Okay, now. Yeah, okay, this is fine. Yeah. Of protein for somebody. I'm gonna eat the protein. The night. He didn't like it. Okay. Okay. And nobody eats Banshee Tears. Set off. Okay. Let's go here now. I'm really kinda hoping we can get over with the forest really quick because I'm getting kinda tired of this. A lot of snipes and a snail. He's braced for impact. Oh, fire. Yeah, I love the tank too. I pretty much like the knight got the tank. The tank knight got the tank because that was pretty much the last class that wasn't used, but it's cool. And I love giving him like the pink ones. Bruce clothes are so fashionable. So this is citrus cave. It smells so sweet. Oh wow. It looks delicious. Wait. No, don't. Well, it's obviously orange juice. You can tell that just by looking at it. Solar laps up the mysterious liquid. Solar vanished. Wow, I can see right through myself. Solar became invisible. What? Solar is back to normal. Boo. Last time... still, it's not like the first time it happened to Solar. This is the second time Solar drank that juice. No. And the first time he like became a monster for like 5 seconds. Butterfly Paul. Paul isn't mine. It's from that guy that we picked like a few other Miis before. Just in case, because. Oh, it liked my game. It literally liked. You okay? The night. Kobretana used to be banana. Okay, time. Railway. Oh my freaking, oh no. Fire. Oh yes. Wait a second, my power. I can horseplay, but horseplay like my heals everyone, I think. Or was it like confuses enemies? It wasn't really good, I think. Thanks, sir. I already said it once, but like my character, oh freak, my character is like those thumbnails on YouTube, like noob pro, noob versus pro versus hacker, and it's like the noob is like wizard, pro is like the scientist, and then the hacker is the princess. Wake up the knight. A detective. Oh, oh no, the knight didn't revive. Oh freak. No, I died. First assist. Avenge. Vengeance for Wojtek. Off target, no. Here's your reward, sweetie. I mean, I could just revive boy, because I have sprinkles, but I kind of refuse to use the sprinkles right now. Just want to see if I can do this. Okay, now I'm gonna use sprinkles. Because I don't want to freaking lose this. I think it's gonna be detective because the and yeah, sure. Because like I don't want to use the sprinkles unless I'm pretty much just dead. Because they're kinda cheating. But I don't want to also just repeat this because like nothing really happened. And I don't want to grind. Wake up, Wojtek. Bye, Star. Good luck. Left. Oh, it worked. I only won. Look out. Ha. Huh. Oh, I just died. Saw that coming. How dare you? Vengeance for Void. Okay, this killed. Yikes. Oh, I gained a level, nice. High T. Restore yours and friends' MP in a moment of peace and quiet. And bonus EXP, that's gonna go for the knight because he's so underleveled. Some honey. Fade jewel C. Let's go. A chest, yeah, sure. Oh, fragrant tea. And another one. And then in. Princess drop level to 10, nice. That's pretty much it for now. My stuff isn't happening, nobody wants to buy anything. And it goes with me now. Yes, Solar goes with him. Okay. MP, MP, who needs MP? Me or okay. Tea leaves, cup and saucer are all carefully selected by hand. Okay. Okay, Banshee Tears. And an outing fishing, sure. Let's go fishing. Wait, like, how are you feeling? You don't get it. Here it comes. It's a big one. Keep at it. Oh, a salmon. Nice one. Going closer, nice. MP sweet. And another outing for them. For Solar and Frog Detective. Wanna go to the seaside? Detective, look, look! Can't hear you. Ah, nice. Take this, you. This is lagging so much. They just freaking died. Level 10, nice. Sacrifice. 4 MP suites, wow. Thanks, I guess. No, set off. I think we can leave this place now. Yes. Also, let's check because I think another one is here. No. Okay, let's go. This makes the phone so loud. Yipes! Oh, that was awful. You and the stranger saved us, Lady Gru. Thank you so much. Please, I want you to have this. Oh, 5 HP bananas, great. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got some coward in fear to catch up on. We have to. Okay, this is the way now. Let's get this done. I'm with the stone in my shoe. Owlets and green snaps. High tea, but that's later. praise the sun, noob. So he's looking elsewhere. Luring detective into a nightmare. Detective stayed awake. Want to use green tea, so if they survive, it's time for green tea. Okay, they won't. They won't survive. Oh, level 10, level 10, nice. And for these nuts. Mr. Wojtek? Hello, how dare they call me the prodigious postman. I have a letter addressed to Mr. Wojtek here. That would be you, yes? Dear Wojtek, good food maketh a good constitution. Heed this well, hero. From Tuan. Never change, King Tuan. Something smells good. Did Wojtek just go? A chest full of game tickets. And an inn. Inside the inn. Warrior drop level 10. Flower drop level 10. Yeah, continue. What the heck is happening? I don't sleep much. I didn't sleep much last night. Oh no, what happened? It turns out that you talk quite loudly in your sleep. Oh no, sorry about that. You kept saying, oh so cute. Ah, not that dream again. What? What dream? Okay, let's roulette first. The night. Yes. Ooh. Yes. Okay, and now we're just gonna sell this one. For a lot of moolah. Nice. Okay, I want to buy something. Sailor gown. No, I think this suits me better. Okay, let's check on that. You know what? Yeah, let's use the last one for this. Let's feast our eyes on flowers. Calm down, calm down. There you have it. Oh, a butterfly. It's sucking nectar from the flowers. I wonder if nectar is sweet. It's making me my sweet tooth twitch. You? Actually, me too. Let's head back for a sweet treat. Okay, and he's coming back to me now. see the crowd. Nuts. Okay. Let's set off. Tomato, tomato, tomato. Tomato, tomato. I love to sing because I'm not Toma Dev. Red, round and shaped like the sun. The mysterious veggie, the tomato. Love the tomato song. Walking here just makes me want to sing. Now I wanted some ketchup. Pom pom pom. No, let's use high tea with you. Yeah. Time for one's break. It's new skill, high tea. Would you care for a tea? Wow. Likes, nice. This is gonna... something. Literally didn't need to do it, but like, I wanted to see how it looks. Fire. And grew. Okay, royal wave. Nice. Still in one piece. Fluffy marshmallows and let's go. Owlets, more like owl knots. Snort. Already, yeah. More these nuts. Free twerkies. Yeah, just snort at the butts. Chicken curry. And then in. Okay, I think I'm better with this game now. I was kinda getting bored, honestly, but now I feel a little better. Level 8. Somebody wants to buy... Oh, everyone wants to buy stuff. Emerald leaf? Yeah, sure. Yes. I like the look of it. Now, Tronstar, yeah, sure, I'm gonna buy it, but you're gonna wear the B. Hello? Yeah, you're gonna wear the B. Patchwork tank? Yes, sure. And for me, a wool gown. Okay, I'm gonna buy it, but not where. Okay, I came up with an HP banana. Okay, fine. Let's see the team. Nuts. Do you like the nuts? You do like the nuts. You're fine with it. You're not. Fluffy marshmallow for me because I like it. And chicken car. Let's see. Okay. Nobody likes the Banshee Tears. Okay. Jesus. Hello. It's Jesus, guys. Just a minute there. Who has a never-ending thirst for fun and games? Only me, your friendly neighborhood quizmaster, Jesus. Could you tell who someone is just by their outline? Time to play silly silhouettes. Okay, sure. Probably gonna fail because every freaking me has makeup on, but unless it's with makeup. You have 3 questions. Let's begin. Okay. Where is it? Hamburger. Well done. Question 2. Oh, this is done. Okay. It is with makeup. Nice. Okay, good. Good. Good for me. Also Stella. You did great. Congratulations. You beat me fair and square. 5 MPs. Okay. Be seeing you. I just love to speed up his walk. Okay, I didn't expect going this way. Oh no. Is this really a freaking... Why? Okay, fine. I really thought we would just walk through. Lotus Lake, okay. I like the song though. Let's get this done. Yeah. I wonder what kind of things Gru likes. Who friendly golems and Tadman? I don't know what Tadman does, so yeah. Detective wants to show off. In your face. Fire. Yeah. The Tadman is a tad little bit weak. A tad bit weak, yeah. We pretty much did, what did we do? Like, not really much. We got here to the Lotus Lake. And I guess we got some new armor. Ouch, I'm all sweaty. No can do. Can I ask you something? What is it? What will you do once we've saved everybody? I'm going after Dark Lord Sasibaka. Ah, so you're going to leave then? Well, it's okay. You'll be heading for the Karkaton volcano then. I'll help you get there, that's a promise, darling. Nice. I want to show Gru what I can do. Whoop. A lot of money and an inn. Ooh! Yeah, literally the inn, and it just became really looking good. It just started looking great. Oh, we opened 100 or more treasure chests scattered from Utopia. That's nice. I thought we opened a lot more. Look. Oh, a teddy shell, okay. This fire. Okay, now I'm sad. Night. I'm really sad. Pizza fun. Peace fun. Peace fun.
Have a peace, Van.
Yes. I'm irresistible now. I have a peace, Van.
Column stake. Who shall get the attack? You.
A tiddler food. What do you mean grown-ups eat this stuff too? It's for babies.
Budgeteers. Are we staying with this? Yeah, this is fine. And let's go.
I hope this isn't big. Oh, another dead end. Free horse this time. We know what to do here. Looks like a perfect fit. I also love how, like, the game doesn't make us idiots, like, oh, there's a hole in this wall. I wonder what can fit in here while we have a full inventory of gems, specifically in the same freaking shape. Okay, now we have, oh my, okay, it's not as crazy, it just looked crazy. There are three places we can go. We're going to the chest first, but like, I want to analyze the situation. Yeah, let's go to the chest. Saddle up.
It's some doggy cuddles. Ooh.
Ours's back sways as she moves. Yeah, it looks cool. It's hard to keep my balance sometimes. At least my abs get a workout. Yeah, the Dini pad aesthetic looks really cool. It's a lot nicer to look at than just a forest, even though the forest didn't look that bad. Rock stat force. Oh, hi, Caden. How are you doing today? Time to get us some loot. Greetings, Caden. It's a Tadman. Oh, I also got this ability, I forgot to say, and I just have the ability of going time for one's break to drink some tea. High tea. Wow. Friendship up, nice. Like, that ability allows us to, like, regenerate MP, but I haven't used it like that yet, because we have full MP all the time. What to stick this out? I'm doing good, Caden, playing this game. I'm not as bored as I was earlier. Spring breeze. Did it just regen? I'll be right back. I think somebody called me. I'm not sure though. Okay, it was a false alarm, nobody called me. Okay. Also, I have a peas fan now. That means someone help! Never fear, Your Majesty. This way. My, oh my. I just wanted to say my character has like 50 ways to dodge.
Just because, like, I am a princess, that's like a cool princess, so I can dodge myself, but also other people can help me dodge. Also, like, other people can, like, sacrifice themselves for me, so they can jump in front of me and then they get hit. Like, there is so many. Oh, laser! Fire a high powered laser, zapping all enemies in its path. Tiller food, anti tiller food, star. Sword sashimi. The petered shield flashbacks. Or is the tank drop level to 10? Yes. Nice. Yeah, I'm gonna continue going. Don't tell me how to stop. Okay, now it's time for this. This is going like this. It's some crap. Okay, Tiddler food. Who's gonna? Yeah, I mean, this game like tells me to stop every like 15 minutes. Oops, just hit my computer. I think it's just like something that stayed after the original for 3DS, because 3DS, like, I already said it once, but like Stella was only here, but like on 3DS there were many games that just was like, do you want, maybe you want to take a break or something, because like Sun, Pokemon Sun and Moon also had like on the lower screen you had Rotom, and he was like, after some time he was like getting kinda tired and he's like, why not take a break or something. So that's pretty much just probably state. So have to change, take a different way. Yeah, I look after my own health. Also, like, I had an idea. I'm gonna find it really quick, but like, I had an idea for a sound alert. Okay, so the game is gonna play in the background. Is something's happening? Ah, I have to choose the way. Okay, a short break. I just want to find something really quick. Let's see if you hear the PC. No, you don't. Okay, good. Okay, I found it. Okay, I'm gonna. Okay. Okay. Okay, I have it. I got it. I got it. I just hope you will hear it well. Okay. So, shut up, switch. Okay. I hope you don't hear. Do you hear the game now? Or is it silent? No, you do hear the game because it's double now. Can I just make it smaller? Okay, it worked. Okay, hope you can hear this because it's very important. I want to make it a little. It's gonna be louder because, like. No, it should be fine. Okay, but this is gonna be my standard. Yes, this is it. I don't know if you heard it well. I just love it. Okay, and yeah, okay. Let's go back to the game. Okay. Nice. Okay, rocks. Okay, good luck, sir. Having a great ride. Whoop. Kind golem, kind golem. You're out. Yeah, you probably didn't. It was a little too freaking quiet, you know? Even for me, so I think that was just like a problem that I can't figure out right now. I hope you hear the game though. You don't. Oh no. Oh no. This is a disaster. I mean, it does show that you should hear it. Do you hear it now? Okay then. Please tell me you hear it because I'm scared. I can't. Wait a second, I'm just gonna. Oh no. But there was sound before, right? Just in case. Just asking. Before like yeah, before this. Like it shows, it tells me that you should hear it. Okay, okay, I tried doing something. Okay. I can't even see if this. Great, freaking great. Why did I do it then? Okay, but tell me when you hear it, okay? Because I'm just gonna try. I'm trying to do some things here. Oh my, it tells me there should be some. Wait a second. Okay. Oh my freaking great. Technical problems. Wow. Like it even tells me that you should hear them. Switch sound maybe. Okay. That's not good. That's very not good. Okay, does it, is there sound now? Okay, I don't know what this is. I think I should... Wait. Don't tell me more. Okay. Okay, I know what happened. For some reason, I hope there was... Kaden, do you remember if there was sound before the moment when you didn't hear it? Yeah, because you said I hear, okay. So I don't know what happened. I don't know what the freak happened. I hope that it's still there. It's still here, right? Because I don't want to have like two because like I have PC sound and then Switch sound. But like sometimes it's like PC sound also makes the Switch sound for some reason. If you still hear it, then it's good. I'm just gonna open chat on my phone so I can ban someone the instant they show up. Okay, nice. What a mistake. interview, like, finished Castlevania. And what... I know the story was about, like, what was the worst part? That is in character. Tornado lemonade. Fancy. What's in the chest? Money. Okay. Okay. All Night wants a wood tank. Gonna buy it, but you're not gonna wear it. Because I prefer the patchy one. The patchy one looks so much better. Like, every class has a woolly suit at some point, and it's just so freaking ugly. How did they make it so ugly? Okay, let's go. Oh, it was a trap, that's fine. I like traps. Wow, this trap is such... This trap just gave me 3 money. This trap just gave you so much money. That's a fake trap. Okay? Oh, it's a... Yeah, snaps are cute, but like, I have to kill them. Okay, that's fine. Yeah. Thank you for telling me. Okay. Is it better now? Oh, also now I think I hear the game as same as you right now. You know what? I can increase both. Okay, let's increase both. A little bit more. Okay. Is it good? Is it something too loud now? Am I too loud? Is the game too loud? Or is something too quiet? Okay, night. Okay, thanks. Thanks, Gaiden, for help. And an inn. I'm thinking, when should I start playing Sekiro? Like, on Wednesday or on Saturday? Because, like, I didn't really have, like, a schedule for Ratchet and Clank and Hollow Knight, because, like, I just chose whatever I think. Like, last time I think I played Hollow Knight on Wednesday. This time would be Ratchet and Clank, but, like, freaking lag. Level 9. I think it's gonna be Wednesday. I mean, I have like 2 days to... Bada? I have 2 days to draw the... Okay, I can't talk to me. Like, I think... then I have like 2 days to draw the starting soon screen. Which is enough time. Like, it's gonna take like 3 hours maybe. Max. Yeah, I mean, you can go to karaoke here, like, there's an outing ticket for karaoke. I used it a few times, but like we don't have it right now. Okay, let's switch this up like this. Anyone wants to buy anything? No. You gotta be freaking kidding me. Okay, we're going down now. And before stream I was talking about how they just like gave up on routes, and now I just have 50 other routes. Wonder Team Solar Wind. I still wonder how do they name like the team, because like team, it's not really a name of the team, but in the name of the team there is usually one person, and I don't know if it's like the one who did the most damage, the one that defeated the last enemy or what. I have a question about tanks. Yeah, if you're just a machine, do you get hungry? Of course, we need all the energy we can get. What? This... what? Knight, your work is freaking being a tank. You're not really a tank. Oh god, snap, yeah. This gives mula. Okay, I think it's the one who defeats like the last... the most enemies, or who defeats the last enemy? Because like I did more damage than Solaire, and Solaire still got the name in the team. Oh, it's getting dark. Yeah, but it looks good. What about the banter? Ah. Time for bed soon, I think. Yeah. I'll keep watch. With hours, of course. Oh. That's not fair, Wojtek. I want to keep watch too. Then let's all keep watch together. Interesting tactic. And then down came. I love her. Like, this game makes the camp like, oh, it's getting dark. And then the freaking inn like, is like 5 steps to the right. Night, night. Like literally, oh, freaking see, this game like wants me to go to sleep every freaking 10 minutes. Unless it looks at my clock, then. But then, are you sleepy hours? I am too, now that I mentioned it. Hours, good hours, so warm. When did that happen? Level 10. Yeah, okay, this is fine then. Snap Radish, let's go. Okay, anyone wants anything? Okay, you want the Teddy Shell, yes. Yes, equip. Okay, and we have nothing else, let's set off. Okay, everything connects to one. Okay, that's good to know. Hope I get on with Gru, that's not so weird. Yeah. What the f- oh, everybody. Don't fall asleep. Wow, a monster. Oh, freak, everybody's freaking asleep. Okay, who goes first? Yeah, sure. Stellar just woke up, okay, nice. Someone help, never fear your majesty. This way. My, oh my. Detective woke. Okay, detective, you can get out. Yes, Stellar is the kid. Man is a tad bit let's not get sloppy. I love Gru. Gru is like the best character. I don't know if you've seen, but there is like this copypasta like about Gru being the strongest fictional character. Like I don't like he jumped like a freaking rocket. I don't remember when it was, but like it was great. Fingers crossed this archer is fine. Oh no! A fiend. Like fiend can literally insta-kiss. Look. Oh no, you didn't. Vengeance for the tech. I can't select, okay. We take one to show. Stellar wants to show. We did it. Team Void, yeah, okay. It shows the person who like, what? No, I'm confused now. Because like, I guess the most damage it did. I want to show crew what I can do. I don't know anymore. Let's not think about it. Detective is also pretty much dead, but maybe he'll heal. Okay, yeah. Ruston? Getting. Oh, level 11. Nothing new, but yeah. Is this the end? Yeah, it's the chest has Rose Griffin. Peter Griffin. Oh, a letter. Dear Wojtek, I cooked up a killer quiz, but I can't write it down. You know the drill. Find me and be challenged. From Jesus. Thanks, Jesus. Of reality tickets. Oh, 900 people. Oh, almost 1000. Let's go. Some MP, Sprinkles MP, and MP. Next is 950, right? Yes, okay. Now Jesus is beautiful. Aiden, if you think Jesus is terrifying, I think you should touch some grass. Who's ready to get looked after, eh? Wow. Just a treat. What the fuck is that? Wow. Crew of the gun. Wow. This is the first time I'm seeing this one. This is amazing. Level 11, nice. This is literally the first time I'm seeing this, and it's freaking amazing. Okay, we have some outings, so we're just gonna out to the ranch. Let's go karaoke first. Let's let it all out at karaoke. This makes a nice change. Apologies. My turn. The knight, please stay in your lane. This was great. Banana. Now, how is it? Okay, now the knight goes to me, so it goes here, and let's go to an outing. I'll go to the ranch with the knight now. We have to level up knight because like he has friendship 6 with everybody, while everyone else is like level 9. I can't wait. That came out of nowhere. This is the first time going to the ranch, so that's cool too. Hey, look, sheep! Ah, cute. Bah. How did that sound? Try a little more like this. Nah. What the heck? You're thinking of horses. Street, nice. And let's go like this now. No, oops, mistake. Like this. For the last outing to the cinema. Let's go watch a film. Let's be together always. There it is. Can't watch a movie without popcorn. Let's dig in. It's about to start. Eating so powerful that it lags the entire freaking cutscene. I mean, I heard that this game had problems when there are a lot of meat on screen. Well, that was good. Yeah, very crunchy. This face is perfect. Level 7. Get well soon. Yes. 4 HP bananas. That's not really something. And that's it. Roasted Griffin. Golem steak. Yeah. Ah, full already, okay. Then leave it for later then. it increases HP of his team. And the rest can stay for now, okay. And this connects back to this, nice. I think only two like rooms left in this lake. Set up. It's such fun working on the lotuses. It's so fancy. Yeah, it's fun, but it's pretty tough going. Yeah. But that means we're training up our inner muscles. Yeah. Yeah. Ouch, I'm also with you. You're always saying that. Ooh, a split. At this point, I'm kinda excited to see splits, unless like it's 50 splits, one after another. And no. Oh no. Is it working? It was just working first, yes. Oh no, okay, I hate splits now. Game ticket. Another twerking. This has lipstick on his butt. New skill, human cannonball. Nice. Hit confirmed. Why would you do that? That is bad. I'm still thinking about it. Oh my gosh, they heal. Yes, so let's just murder them with ours. Nice, okay, good, good, good. Oh, level ups. Nothing and nothing, okay. What's happening? What the heck is happening? What is happening? What? Okay. To be honest, now I'm kinda excited to play Sekiro. I have to pump myself up because like I didn't like Bloodborne, but like I played like probably like an hour of it. Hey, listen to this. What? So I heard something about the night lately. But like I heard that like Sekiro is kinda faster, which I think I'll prefer. You'd never tell just by looking. So I never would have guessed, it just goes to show. Anybody anything? No. Because we have food. A lot of food. Okay, you don't mind it. You like this. You don't mind it. Chicken curry. Push it. And we have an arcade, so let's roulette once. Okay, two out of tickets. Nice, nice, nice. That's fine. That's fine. Let's park. Yeah, sure. Let's take it easy at the park. Don't come down. Exactamundo. That's a fun word. Is it even a word? What's happening? That's a bad idea. It's fine. Why is every freaking good event right now happening? Oh. Here he is. Well, he died. Told you so. Freaking Solar just died. Level 7? No, he killed himself. It was freaking premeditated. Cloudy Floss. I think this Cloudy Floss is like Solar's soul. It just went out the body. Okay, now Botanical Garden. Let's feast our eyes on flowers. Nice. Such a lovely fragrance. Sure is. What flowers are we smelling there? It's this one. Yep, it's this one. Oh, mushroom saute. And now you go together. Yeah, and now it's fine for now. As like the knight has to freaking go at some point. Ah, everybody's full. Ah, except me. But I think like nobody. Not. Okay, everybody ate mushrooms. That's fine. But, no, okay, yeah. Let's go. Ah, right, we have to freaking. I forgot. There are at least three more routes I have to go now. The one that's at the top that I haven't went by, and this one that we're gonna go right now is gonna have two ways I can go, which means I have three routes to go from. Not working. Be gone. Plaster. Some column steak and let's go. I knew it. Okay, let's go down. Now we're gonna go up after this chest. Free game tickets, okay. Yeah, we're going up, yeah. We're gonna connect with this. And now we're back. Another twerk. Like, twerk isn't even like difficult, but I just want to freaking get rid of this as fast as I can from my screen. Ooh, nice. Level 11, nothing new. Yeah, I can just hit it now. Okay, so we're in One Piece. However, we're not in One Piece manga or anime. We're just in One Piece. Okay, yeah, okay, I'm sure, fine. No, I'm not going. Okay, this is fine. Yeah, okay. Let's arcade a little. Okay, oh my god, we're gonna have, oh my, we're gonna have so many outing tickets. I just feel it. Yeah. Okay, and an empty street, I guess. Okay, let's go for an outing. Shopping, yes. It's time to shop. Let's do some fun shopping. No beating around the bush. Detective, are you nervous? I'm looking forward to trinketing myself. Forgot my wallet. Tough luck, but no worries. I'll treat you. Okay then, I want a loop. And a golden ring. And a sports car. Rein it in, will you? What the hell? HP bananas, nice. Let's go fishing now. I like your outfit. You really mean it? No luck so far. Oh. Catch something? Just goofing around. Have like this. And now he goes to me. Yes. I want the knight to be like level 10 at least for everybody. Or level 9 maybe. Need an a outing with Wojtek. Okay. Wojtek is asleep. The film is starting. Okay. What a role making. You slept through all of it? Yes, I did. Level 9, perfect. I'm a bunch of tears, freak. And the last outing, Botanical Gardens. Oh. Let's go. Oh, look at these tulips. Very nice. Hey, have you heard of the flowerology? Okay, that was... No, tell me about tulips are especially interesting. The meanings change with the color. Oh yeah, tell me what they mean. Yellow tulips mean a love that is yet to come to fruition. Oh, that is interesting. Well, nice. Beating bitter tea, okay. Okay, this is fine then. and let's eat food. Let's go from the back. I didn't do this, so let's check it. This everybody's fine with it. This okay. But if you lost only with me. And this. Okay. Anyone wants anything? No. Okay, set off. Oh, use food to boost HP by 25 or more. Nice, okay. Alright, we have to go through this place two more times. Well, we don't have to, but like, might as well. Okay, up now and then down. Okay. That's why, like, I always do, I'm always going like the same way and then the other same way. Like, because like, if I go as high as I can, then like I know how many routes I can find. Okay, now it's down. And like these two last ones will connect to each other. Or no, no, they won't. They will connect to the same place as the other ones. Yeah, okay, working, go. Slurp, oops, no. Nice. I think that's it. Yes. End game the level, nothing new. And some food. Friendship, okay. Level 11, nothing new. Time for refreshing, buddy. They're all done. Hours full of sleep. Level up, nice. Set up 2, okay, now 2 people can sit on 1 horse. Okay, that's fine. Oh, I want to buy a new suit. Fine. I'm not gonna wear it though. Because I don't like the woolly stuff. I prefer my star outfit. Nobody cares about the golem steak, so. Okay, and now set off this. Let us. Oh, there is still one more, I forgot. Oh my gosh. Let's get this one. Hey ho, let's stop. Hey ho, hey ho. Another one. Yeah, okay, yes, thanks, thanks. Hours, thanks. Just start. Okay. Well, I got used to these team members, but I still miss the old ones. I really miss them. Like, not the desert ones, because like that was not that long ago. But like the our main guys are like freaking, I think like at least a month and a half away since we saw them. So I miss them very much. When the life was simpler. Hop, hop. Okay, and now my turn. Fair away. Alright, it heals. Getting steam snails and taking. Okay, now ours is thinking about solar. Ta-da. Level 10. Okay, a food, a one food. One food, you like it, okay. Oh, me, I want to buy a queen. I don't know what to say. I would fit with freaking Solari, that's for sure. Like, nah. Wait, we already ate, okay. Shut up. The boss of this place, I think. Yeah, because we have to get back Chester's face. So this has to be the boss. The boss. The baby. Onwards. Let's go. Ick, sis. Huh? Chester C? Where are you, darling? It's coming from over there. Stay there. Stay there, I'm coming for you. Fingers crossed this all turns out fine. We're here. It's Chester. Make it stop. Oh no. This is Chester Seafrog. I have to save Chester. The youngest sister of Gru. Oh no. One more time. Oh no. Thanks, Ars. I'll help. Me too. Ha. Oh. Wait. I forgot what horseplay does. For the behold my subjects. I don't know, Caden, if you are here for the scientist one, but the scientist one is amazing. Like, I still been feeling the sense. Did you like that? So that is ready to take on the world. So I want to show. Let's go, jump. 193 the freak. What? But did you see like the scientists horseplay, like when I do with ours? Because that was amazing. But... Okay, anyway. Human cannonball. Hit confirmed. Why would you do that? Come on, Wojtek. He got his mojo back. It's time. We did. We saved Chester. Cheers. Cheetos. No, okay, frog juice. We just got the frog juice. Frog buff water. Oh dear. Just as his face has gone and floated away. Looks like he's gone back to the retreat. Oh, you're right, haha, thank goodness. She's safe, all thanks to you, darling. Shucks. Yeah. Are you tired? A bit. Well, we just got back to the inn, so that's cool. If the game is about to freaking... Okay, thanks game for freaking stopping me again. Ooh, a lot of events are happening. Let's see here first. Phew. Solar is cleaning. It's just common sense to clean up after yourself. Okay, nice, fine. Okay, now the knight has to go hours because like they have like level 3, I think. Are you sleepy hours? I am too now that I mentioned it. Ours, good horse. So warm. When did that happen? Level 13, nice. Okay. It's time. You go here. Slur goes with me then. Yeah, okay. Produce. The secret to an authentic frog song is a bottle of this stuff. Okay, this gives magic. Okay. It's only magic. Do you like this? No. And Banshee Tears. Who doesn't? Nobody likes Banshee Tears. And I'm still thinking about it. And I think before it's like lightning. And like the other teammates from like the desert, everybody like that, and then I was indifferent towards it. Okay. I really hope if they ever remake Arbor all or like remaster Tomodachi Life, then you can like transfer this. The miss from here with the I forgot it, with the makeup, so like the make the characters also have makeup so they don't look ago. Let's go. Whoop. About time. That's an experience I won't be repeating. Thanks, sis. You did a good job too, Sunshine. Take this, use it wisely. use it wisely. Here, have this cake. You rescued all the lost faces, nice. And that's everybody that needs rescuing. Oh, bravo! Not bad, you. Well, that's the end of my little trip. Couldn't have pulled it off without you, hon. Gru left your team. Yeah, that's fine. Well done. Your journey is far from over. And we made you a promise. Let's show him the way, girls. Yay. Right on. Is this the dance again? Yes, it is. It is delicious, I love it. Okay, be right back, I have to go to something really quick. Okay, I'm back. Let's go, okay. You look after yourself, darling. We pray for your safety. Give the Dark Lord a whopping. Good luck, good luck, good luck. Like this game like has way too good of songs, way too good songs. We're almost out of the freaking forest. Let's get this done. So here is the question. Dan, we've come this far, but how many tomatoes have we seen? I've literally no idea. Actually, neither do I. Ketchup? We're beasting this. Okay. Oh, owlet. Okay, ours. Please do it in one move. Please just destroy them. Okay, almost one move. Okay, that's good. Still in one piece. Oh, these nuts. Those drops of water. I never get tired of watching them. I know what you mean. Okay. Yeah, I've had enough too. We fought like once on this road, that's fine by me. Oh, a letter. Dear Wojtek, guarding Alban Retreat, I'm on it. No strangers getting in. On my watch, no sirly. From Paul. And free outing tickets. Are we gonna use the outing tickets? No, unless it's like horsing around. And... okay, so I'm just hoping.
And for my next trick, I'm going to do my impression of detective. I... Okay.
Okay.
That's uncanny. Okay, level 11. I'm going to hypnotize you. Seller, you are getting very sleepy. Yeah. So sleepy. It was all a dream. Level 11, nice. Forgot to mute
my phone. Why is it so loud? It's, you know what? Wait a second.
Okay. Muted. Okay. And yeah, you go like this. I'm gonna go with the detective now. The cake. For these nuts. Money? Yeah, okay, I want to buy a Nars gun. I don't know how to feel about this. No, I'm staying with my glorious star outfit. I refuse to give it up. Some outings. Yes, okay, it's horsing outing. Horse outing, so yeah. It's an outing with hours. Can't forget to mark out the stable. Is there something here? Oh, an MP suite. Okay, that's fine. Thanks! Okay, level 5. Okay, that's good, that's good. HP bananas, okay. We still have a few outings. You know what? Yeah. Yeah, you're gonna go, Yash. Let's go to the ranch. Slayer, look, look. I'll allow it. Oh, an enemy. Two tornadoes. Okay. Let's go. Charge attack. I'll help. Oh. You okay? Knight. So yeah, I'm gonna edit really quick something. I can't edit it right now. Be right back. Okay, I'm back. 300G, nice. And we're at the ranch. Hey, look, sheep. Oh, cute. You know their fur? Yeah. You can make it into clothes and blankets. Useful.
Okay. Wow, look, it's sheep. Level 10, nice. Sacrifice. Souvenir. Okay, let's do one last attic. Library, yes. Let's read a bit at the library. Do you like my hair? What are we talking about? A library full of books. Gotta read them all. Good luck with that. Oh, this print is a bit hard to read. Oh, getting old is no fun. Oh my, that's a lot of reading. We have some food now. Okay. And let's... Nobody wants anything? No. Okay. Set off. Oh wait, before that, let's go into... Record? I think it's record. No. Yeah, I think it's Mika's. Or is it a team? No, it's a team, okay. It's a team, okay. Yeah, we have to do it because like it kinda annoys me that they called him that. Yeah, name. Let's change the name. Yeah, this is how Knight looks. Without freaking... without the makeup. Just Knight. Now it's Knight. Ooh, best friend Solaire. Best friend Wojtek. Best friend Wojtek, okay. Best friend Solaire, what? And ours, best friend Wojtek, okay. Let's set off. Let's look at this, yeah. Someone in the team has reached relationship level 10 with 3 other members, okay. I thought I already got it. Unless it means everybody except not counting me. What? We're literally the last one. And we're out of the forest. And then we're probably gonna finish. Depending what's after the forest. Because for today it's gonna be a little shorter. I'm the wind. I've had it. I'm so sick of seeing the same things all day. Maybe you could try looking up at the sky. Yeah, that might work. But I bet I'll get sick of that too before long. Don't worry. Your neck will start to hurt long before then. That doesn't help. I'm gonna fall off. Ooh, a lot of snaps. Thanks, ours. We're gonna do it in one turn, thanks to you. Yeah. The level 12. Nothing new. But we have level 12. Bomb's getting pressed. Huh? Yeah, it's getting dark. Okay, it's time for a camp. Looks like it's time to settle in for the night. It's not safe for everyone to go to sleep. Someone will have to stay on the lookout. Who will keep watch? Who should keep watch? I think it should be Knight. Right, I've got your back. Knight is starting to doze off. No. And then down came. Knight is sleeping. Nothing happened to me. And if there is an inn right now, okay, thank you. I was about to freaking be annoyed that the inn is here and we just left. Twerky. Hello, Twerky. Goodbye, Twerky. chicken curry instead of nails. Snails, not nails. And then in, okay. In still was close. The place we slept. Here we are. At long last. It's right in front of us now. Dark Lord Sasipaka's castle atop the volcano. Dark Lord, I wonder what the story is there. Do you think the volcano will be hot? You know what? A volcano is, right? Hope I'm not too sweaty to fight. It could get quite unpleasant. Mind you, don't get heat stroke. Heat stroke? That's right, stay hydrated. Wise, I'm scared we're about to freaking lose all the 3 team members now, again. Let's be sure to imbibe plenty of fluids tonight. Cheers. No? Oh no. Guys, it keeps happening. Ho ho ho, what's this? The third time? Yes, I will say this for Sasibaka. He's nothing if not consistent. Your new friends are gone too. His castle is ahead, head there, and I'm sure you'll find them. Oh, you bet I will. But wait, I'm still. Ho ho ho, most observant of you. This time the Dark Lord couldn't steal away your power. Sweet. Perhaps your divine powers have grown during your journey? I am most proud of you, my child. Now, oh Wojtek, make haste for the Dark Lord's castle. Ho ho. Ho. Merry Christmas. Let's go. Okay, only I stay, I have to freaking eat something. I'm so powerful right now. Okay, hours, I'm going to you. So you won't be alone. Set off. This team freaking is at least I know we're not gonna get more team members. That's good. We're just gonna get hours back. Oh Jesus, oh my god. It's Jesus, guys. Okay, we're gonna play a little bit longer. Carcaton Ascent. Okay, this is fire. Literally. Let's get this done. Ours, why the long face? I can't believe I'm on my own again. Will I have to fight the Dark Lord by myself? No, no, I can't. I really can't. I have to get my friends back first. Keep it out, ours. Ours, why the long face? It's a new goblin. It's a mage goblin. It's freaking something. Angry Birds or something. Here I go. We think we're powerful now. Just I win. Just I first for a minute. Some goblin ham and let's go. We'll make it somehow. Oh my. Meat or fish? Fish is also freaking fish is also meat. Let's not kid ourselves. Oh hey Nachos, how are you doing? Literally freaking lost our team members again in Utopia, and now we're trying to save them. Okay, meat or fish? Meat or fish? I like meat more, so we're gonna meat. Gonna meat today. We're meeting today. Ooh, what's this? Lightning cloud, okay. Shall we? Boom. Okay. He's going on 2 hits instead of 1. Still weak. I could go a few more rounds, yes. Let's go for meat. Hours at my side. Adjusting. Mummy jerky. And then eat. Whoop, Throne Cluster. I'm level 20 hours now. Close. Nay. Feeling weird? Nay, problem. Rally morale with a cheer from your horse. No game, I wanted to stop, but we're gonna go a little bit longer. Okay, we have some food. You know what, I think I'm just gonna keep the food for when everybody comes back. Because like, I don't really need it. Because like, pretty much because I lose my team members constantly, I pretty much have like the highest bonus stats. Okay, before we go to Jesus, we're gonna go to fish. I hope I haven't dropped any treasure. Enemies are getting kinda... I mean, those are like one enemy per attack, because like... a little bit more enemies would just be a little too much. Mounted attack, yes. Oh, we almost have 950 saved. I think we're gonna be able to get like 1,000 saved before the final boss, probably. I can do this. An owlet here? Okay, that's weird. It's a little weird. Like, mage goblins fine, I understand. What did I come here for again? For fish. Ah, peace and quiet. Oh, penguin treat. Okay, that's something. I'm not a penguin though, but like... Goose is close enough to a penguin, right? 950 people, yes. HP sprinklers, I don't really care. Safe spot now, even safer, that's like... doesn't really matter though. Okay, and now 1000, right? Yes. Okay, something's happening. What's happening? Wojtek is cleaning. Freaking burning fire outside. Boy, it would be nice if a big horse butt got in the way. What? Wojtek is still cleaning. Ah, well. Horse butt. Level 21. At this point, we're way too powerful with ours. I'm gonna eat this though. It's a treat. Penguin treat, I mean. Nothing new? Okay. Shut off. And let's go to Jesus. My friend. Just a minute there. Who has a never-ending thirst for fun games? Only me, your friendly neighborhood quiz master. Now, I'll test the limits of your memory. This one's called Me Parade. Then let's get this show on the road. Me Parade. We got lots of people for you to memorize. You only have one chance. Can you get it right? Okay, help me, guys. Batman, Neo, Joker, Illuminati. Okay. Batman, Neo, Joker, Illuminati. That's easy, okay. The cheeky child Donald... No. You did great. Congratulations. You beat me fair and square. 5 HP bananas. Okay, that's fine. Be seeing you. Okay, we just saved Jesus. We're not going to the Nintendo fund because I don't care. Okay. Okay, so I'm just gonna enter that cave and we'll probably finish hopefully. Because I have to end a little earlier today than usual. What the heck is this? Skeleton. Okay, dodge. And another royal gun. What a breeze. Bone biscuit? Okay. What was it I ate yesterday? Oh, there's something on the ground. A banana. What did I come here for again? I'm a bit nervous. Oh, another bun. Boom. And royal skeleton for the funny face. Aha, with the can't stop like. Oh, first assist. Nice. Oh, and let's destroy it. Boom. I'll finish. Oh, a chest? Yeah. Free game tickets, okay, fine. More enemies. More mages. Oh, chicken. Oh, MP went back. Can I just... Yeah, he is cute. Right, game. Oh, I'm about to freaking die. What the hell? Okay, and in, finally. Level 22, freaking, we're about to get the high. Okay, a new fan, a blade fan. Okay, nice. I prefer the peace fan though. Oh my freaking, I have so much freaking food. Roulette? I don't think... Okay, I'm gonna try once to get the macho gun. Okay. This one's freaking nice. May rip. I guess it's a little hot, so let's get the ripped one. And let's set off. Just realized we couldn't open. What? Oh no. What the heck happened here? My cat is blocking my view. Can you move? Oh, thank you. Thank you. He moved. Okay. cut him. Okay. We're gonna attack with Jim. And we're gonna attack. You, is it? Jim Everhart. I'm glad we managed to meet here. These three here are your friends, right? Yes. They were wandering around like, well, faceless chickens. So I brought them here to safety. Their faces can't have gone that far. What do you say? Are you game for a rescue mission? Yes. Excellent. Well, then do allow me to join you. Great stage team Everhart, join your team. This is so freaking sad. Jim, you have to take a picture. Jim, move. Please. Jim, can you like wait a second? Yeah, okay, this is fine. This is sad, okay. Wait, I can check where the tank knight. No. Where is your face? It's there. Where is your face? Hamburglar. It's there. Where's your face, Lightning? Where is it? Where's your beautiful face? Oh, it's freaking way out over there. Okay. Going outside the... And we're saying... And we're ending here. Okay. Ooh. There's music now. Okay. What is this? This is the end of today's. Okay, that was freaking amazing. I like it. It's picking up again. The game is picking up again, and I'm really glad. So yeah, we're gonna raid someone. I think Abbot was streaming. I don't know if she's still doing it, but we're gonna probably raid Abbot. Yeah, okay, yeah, about still stream. Okay. We're gonna raid her in a second. I'm just gonna connect my earbuds to my phone so I can like hear what she's saying when I raid her. Okay. So yeah. Thanks for being here, Kaiden. Thanks everyone for being here. Yeah. What? Okay, so on Wednesday we're probably gonna stream Sekiro for the first time. I'm excited about that, so yeah, if you want to see me suffer, and I love suffering, so yeah, so I hope you will see it, if not, that's fine. Yeah, see you on Wednesday, Kate. I hope you'll be able to do it, you're able to be there, because like, I know you love Sekiro, so like, and you're not gonna stream it, which is kinda sad, but like, understandable. I think you're not gonna stream it, or if you're gonna, it's gonna take a long time, but yeah. I hope I can progress at least in Sekiro pretty quickly, like, in 2 months. Because, like, pretty much, I think, might be, like, we're nearing the end of Hollow Knight 2. Yeah, okay. We're near the end of Hollow Knight 2, 1, but, so, Sekiro is probably gonna take, like, Wednesday and Saturday later. That way we can progress further, or I will just try streaming on like oh, I think the raid just started. Oops. Okay. See you tomorrow. See you Wednesday.